I'd have to say the most memorable tournament was winning my first tournament, which was in Santa Cruz with Brent Prohoff, playing against Dodd Hovland, Tim Hovland. And
as you mentioned, Paul, a big man's beach. The sand here is just death-grabbing for a low jumper. And an attempted dig by Smith. We often read the biographies of the players, what they like to do in their spare time. Prohoff, he's got a tough life. Surfing, reading, dancing, fast cars, and skydiving. $11,000 tied for fourth on the money list.
We'll be right back.
game. Semifinal action. Brent Froehlich in blue. Yellow visor serving. He's got a great one also.
Ricky! Come on, go.
Froehlich with a dig. Score! Brent Froehlich has been out on the Pro Beach Tour for nearly a decade, and only this year from Froehlich have we seen that kind of movement. Defensively hustling, stretch out, scoring the point. His serve is creating some problems. Karai dug again by Froehlich. Chance for a point. Froehlich. See ya! Froehlich and Ludi's have the lead.